So Tottenham Hotspur's glamorous pre-season schedule begins in San Diego, California. The International Champions Cup opponents tonight are Roma. Having seen off Southend and Brentford behind closed doors back home, these summer tests become sterner as of now for Mauricio Pochettino and his players. It's a playing squad that is becoming stronger all the time as various World Cuppers begin to return to the fold. Here's the team news for Roma. Patrick Schick up top. Alisson's move to Liverpool has meant a chance for Antonio Morante to come and join Roma. He has the gloves here. Javier Pastore is another new recruit. He starts too. And on the bench, plenty of names you'll recognise, including the former Tottenham player Fazio, as well as Kolarov, Dzeko, Strootman and others. The Spurs, young Amos starts alongside Sissoko in midfield, behind a pretty good-looking front four, Lucas Moura, Eric Lamella, who's just signed a new contract, Christian Eriksen, who's only just back with the group, having been with the Danes at the World Cup, and Llorente. Lots of Tottenham youth on the bench, plus a couple of World Cuppers in Heung-min Son and Davinson Sanchez. Neat touch for Pastore. He's got it back. Looking for Schick. He's looking for lots of room. Found it and found the corner. What a start for Roma. Patrick Schick. Flying start. Not the one Borum and Tottenham were hoping for, that's for sure. The flick from Pastore. Schick did the rest. Not brilliantly dealt with, it has to be said, by Carter Vickers, Aurier and co. They've won it back beautifully here. Shooting chance for Amos. Closed down well and headed in by Llorente. Well, they weren't behind for long. 1-1 in San Diego. And of course, it's a header for big Fernando Llorente. Look how high they won it back, though. That was the key. Kostas Manolas well outjumped by the big Tottenham front man. 1-1. Christian Eriksen just threatening to get involved now. A couple of really good passes there. Carl Walker-Peters. Out-muscled by Santon. Terrible clearance though. Eriksen! Couldn't have been closer. And the follow-up. Well, Aurier couldn't quite get hold of it. Roma survive a real scare. Whipped in. And Morante didn't fancy catching it, as is the modern way, inexplicably. Invites more pressure. Totally unnecessary punch that brings another chance for Spurs to threaten from the corner. It's another short one. Lamella this time. Well, that's a good ball and a good chance. The follow-up's in from Llorente. And Roma are looking for a flag that isn't there. And Tottenham have turned this round. Llorente at the double. And it's looking like a very costly decision now to punch it clear. That cross earlier from Morante. Because the corner has brought another Spurs goal. Now the cross comes in, 3-1. Lucas Moura, fabulous goal. Well, an early wake-up call, but watch Spurs go here. That is some cross, that, from Aurier. And didn't need Llorente in the middle. Is that Lucas Moura doing that? A header of which Llorente himself would be proud. Lovely taken turn from Lamela. Play on, says the referee. There was just a little nibble in there. This is Lucas Moura, whose influence on this game has grown. And Llorente almost in for the hat-trick. And Lucas Moura makes it four. And he's on a hat-trick too now. You wouldn't believe they were behind in this game, but they were. The response has been nothing short of brilliant. Lovely dummy. Clean hit. 4-1. Similar this time around. Newcastle barely a couple of weeks away. Edin Dzeko here. Good hit. And a strong hand from Paolo Gazzaniga, who has had something to do now. Looks like Sissoko might do the 90 minutes. Is Coric. Pretty sprightly since he came on, Ante Coric, the new signing. That's a decent curled effort. Gazzaniga had it covered, had it been on the good side of the post from his point of view. Florenzi. Headed out by Davinson Sanchez. And time is up. And what an excellent result and a very pleasing performance, I'm sure, for Mauricio Pochettino. His side have cruised to a victory here, really, thanks to that first half goal blitz. It's been a very successful evening. Full-time score in San Diego. Roma 1, Tottenham Hotspur 4.